All right, change this one to a percent. So this is 5 over 16, which is the same as 5 divided by 16. So in other words, I'm going to set this up as a long division problem. Now 16 won't go into 5, and that's okay. We can make that a 50. How many times does 16 go into 50? Should be 3 times, giving us 48. So I'll subtract this, and I got 2, which means I need another 0. 16 goes into 20 one time. So I'll subtract 16. I got 40. And now it goes into it twice, because I made that 40. And then I've got 32. Maybe I'll run out of space, maybe not. Which means I need another 0. How many times does 16 go into 80? 5? That sounds great. And 5 times 16 is 80, which means I have 0 remaining. And that would be my answer right there. Oh, I'm sorry. It's supposed to be a percent. Thank you. So since this is the decimal, we can either multiply this by 100 or just move it to the right twice. And that would then be 31.25. Again, we need to remember the label on this thing as a percent.